Feels good, doesn't it? Hold it inside you one last breath. Then let it out.
Ugh. I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last bandit camp. I thought he and I were agreed. Only enjoy the killing as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice of our teeth here.
Your bow has a name?
Yours doesn't.
You're not just a traveler. That armor was fitted for you, and the way you hold your bow.
I said a concerned traveler. I was a soldier, but I was a soldier longer than there was a war, if you follow. Where the arrowhead passes between armor and skin, that's the place I belong. So I make opportunities to find it. That's why I'm coming home.
Have you ever thought about hunting machines?
Well, they don't get that look in their eyes.
Did bandits wrong you somehow?
They wrong us all. They live filthy lives, so they have to die that way too.
So you hunt them down to help others?
No. For sport. I can't wait for wars anymore. Life's too short and the thrill of death too sharp. If you kill a tribesman, there'll be retribution. Hunt a boar, they complain if you waste the meat. But bandits, they're vicious. They always put up a fight, and no one cares if you kill them.
I guess you're doing the right thing for the wrong reason.
I'm doing what I love. And what could be wrong with that?
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. But we live in a world of ruins, and bandits are drawn to them like infection to a wound. You wouldn't let that infection set in, would you? I'm sure we'll meet again.
Maybe. If it can't be helped.
If we pass each other by, we'll know it by heart.
Damn. That's a machine I can't override. Not until I've learned more.
Thank you.
spotted me. They go on forever.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here?
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Braves, it is time. Time to fight. Time to kill. Maybe time to die. We will regroup there, at the base of the tallest tower. Then, to the Ring of Metal and vengeance. Today, we break taboo to honor our dead and punish our enemies. Blood! Spilled, for blood spilled. May All Mother forgive our trespass, and if not, may she lay her wrath solely upon me. Now, to battle.
An easy shot.
stocking up.
Over here. Dead. We got a killer out there.
Forget about traveling light. Easier when I was a kid.
Intruder!
grab this now. Keep that for later. Ready or not.
Thank you.
signal! We're getting picked off! Never count the Nora.
Victory for today. All Mother!
Enough!
Nora. Ah, Seeker, it is good to see you well.
Spare the weight. Thank you. can smell the new day on the wind.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand. Take the one on the right.
You can see them. They can't see you.
Something there. You won't survive this.
Two more. You take the one on the left.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
Thank you.